This is the first time that the whole cellular heart with blood vessel is printed. It is based on a small biopsy that is taken from a patient. The cells and the biomaterial from this tissue are separated. The cells are reprogrammed to become stem cells and then differentiated to become cardiac cells and cells that form blood vessels. And the biomaterial, the collagen and other sugars that in the tissue is processed to become a bioink. And together when mixed, we have bioinks for the heart and bioinks for the blood vessels. And then we use a 3D printer to print whole hearts with the major blood vessels.
I'm not sure it's gonna serve ourselves in the next few years, but for our children, I think it's gonna be maybe an amazing opportunity.
The whole process may take months or two from the minute that we take the biopsy from the patient till we create the cells and print them. And the next stage is to mature these hearts in the lab for at least a month to help the cells or teach them how to interact with each other and how to provide electrical signal and to have a synchronous contraction or pumping ability of the heart. And in a year or two, we hope to take these hearts and transplant them in small animal models, in rats or rabbits.
It will take some time to go from a small size heart into entire big heart. We still have a long way to go, but we are very optimistic.